Starting tomorrow, the Honolulu Department of Planning and Permitting will charge new fees. The increase affects processing fees for certain permits and services, including a $600 charge to review environmental assessments and $1,200 for environmental impact statements. It's the first fee increase in 10 years. DPP says the fees will generate between $500,000 and $1 million. For a complete list of the new fees, visit the As Seen On section of KITV.com.